Today, you will learn why 3D geoinformation is important for sustainable urban development and what are the organizational and governance challenges for providing such data for a wide variety of urban applications. Technologies for creating and using 3D models have matured impressively over the past 10 years. Many people use 3D technologies in their daily lives, ranging from watching TV and movies in 3D, gaming, and 3D printing, to navigating through 3D maps. Still, 3D technologies are not common to solve location-related issues. Spatial planning is still mainly done based on 2D maps and databases with geoinformation that support location-related policies like the European Environmental Act Inspire, building registers, land use plans, and cadastral maps. This is a problem because important information is lost when our 3D reality is made flat to fit within 2D map-based data. A well-known example that illustrates this is the planning of windmills, prominent structures in the landscape. A 3D representation gives significantly more insight than a 2D representation of this planning problem. Besides better visual impact, a 3D representation provides the possibility to calculate the 3D environmental impacts of windmills, like noise and shadow. In addition, a 3D approach can easily compare the impacts of different types of windmills and at different locations. We now demonstrate the added value of 3D by a case of the municipality of Zaanstad, a city north of Amsterdam. They wanted to redevelop an old industrial area that is surrounded by industry and infrastructure like water, roads and railways. To be able to plan the area in a flexible way, it was important to understand the noise impact of the surroundings at different heights. However, the available workflow did not account for 3D, and therefore the output of noise calculation, which is the noise levels known at X, Y and Z, had to be divided over several 2D maps, where every map represented a specific floor. The resulting maps were given to the policymakers who had the challenging task to combine the 2D maps in a 3D mental map. In addition, if they wanted to propose a different alternative with slightly different noise levels, the comprehensive workflow had to be repeated again. With current technologies, it is possible to directly map the output of noise simulations known at XYZ locations in a 3D interactive environment. This provides significantly more insight to policymakers. In addition, because the output of noise simulation is directly mapped in 3D without post-processing, it is much easier to experiment with different alternatives of interventions, resulting in better informed decisions. Despite the technological benefits and the potential economic value of applying a 3D approach, 3D activities are still only carried out by specific organizations or projects, and they are not part of generic developments regarding geoinformation infrastructures. Consequently, 3D solutions are still not common in applications that could significantly benefit from 3D and that are important to manage the problems of sustainable urban developments. The main problem is the lack of appropriate 3D data for urban applications like flooding, noise and air quality simulations, energy calculations, the identification of urban heat islands, shadow analysis, and solar potential analysis. Often 3D data of an area is not readily available as in 2D, and if it is available, it is either outdated or it needs a lot of pre-processing to make the data suitable for a specific application. A common approach to collect, maintain, and disseminate 3D data can improve the efficiency in two main ways. First, the effort to collect the data and keep it updated needs only to be done once. And secondly, part of the pre-processing that is required to make the data suitable for a specific application may be useful for another application. For example, cleaning the 3D data or generalizing detailed building data into less detailed data to serve as input for simulation software. To solve the ad hoc use of 3D data, we need a 3D spatial data infrastructure that provides 3D data about cities, buildings and landscape in order to serve a wide variety of urban applications. Besides technological challenges to collect 3D data once and use it multiple times via a data infrastructure, there are major legal and governance challenges to overcome here.